Carpenter upset himself after the extra point try.
Now, you know, he was playing the wind. Ooh. And that was a direct hit on the schnoz there.